Just couldn't pass up viewing the garden from the second story in its vivid glory. What really strikes or stands out is the echinacea. I guess it's the powwow white and some other variety of echinacea, or cultivar rather. And you can see the tall coneflower to the right, viewing head on. Such a peaceful scene, I just couldn't pass up. And there's the shed in the background. It's a peaceful, beautiful, serene view.